The thyroid is minimally moderately hypoechoic and inhomogeneous. There are no discrete lesions within. The left lobe has a similar presentation. Note the presence of connective tissue in the form of echogenic lines and granules.